the way they take care of their bodies, how much time they put in, what they eat, the way they treat it. I mean, it's a different ball game. I took my son to a workout over the course of the summer previous.
Can't hit the shot, and here comes Mitchell.
They get great looks on the offensive end. Mitchell's ability to break down the defense, which we see right there, highlighted.
The 8 points per game. Mitchell in the month of March averaged 29 per game. He missed that shot. A little slow to get up. Here's Booker in transition. He scored.
That's what I'm talking about, in transition, off of the stop. Hit it into the hands of Booker. Now everybody sprint the lanes, so help can come. Takes advantage of the matchup against.
Nets have played with the big three, Harden, Durant, and Irving, and they're 5-2 in those games. They've had a remarkable year despite not having those guys together. Played overseas after going undrafted coming out of school. And he's found a starting role with the Jazz as Booker gets that one to spin home, and Devin Booker starting to catch fire. Conley kind of pinballed off of eight when he ran into him, and then ended up with the collision with Chris Paul as Mitchell finishes at the rim and a foul.
And you see the adjustment the first two possessions for the Jazz offensively. Donovan Mitchell, first one, gets a rhythm, mid-range jump shot, this time in transition off of the Phoenix Suns turnover.
It's at 35-15, second best record, off to its best start since 2007. And Devin Booker with his first points of the second half, and now 18 on the night. Foul is called here.
And this is good defense. Ayton, you got to set a better screen. Conley fights over it, but he's just too small.
I mean, any team that's in the state of Texas now, regardless of sport, he's a fan of. So I figured he'd go for Baylor. Mitchell hits that one and a foul. Donovan Mitchell here. Did he kick the leg out here, though?
No, that's a foul. Did not kick the leg out. Got Johnson to bite on the pump fake. Clear contact. Going to the line for the possible four-point play.
Guys in the league in terms of made threes, I mean, he's a threat everywhere on the floor. Here's Booker, and he gets that one to fall with Gobert closing.
You get the sense that they're back, and it's the leadership you talked about, Monty Williams. James Jones has done an outstanding job. Monty Williams as the leader, the head coach. And then you add a Chris Paul, the difference maker.
Try to take Ayton off the dribble. Ayton with the block.
Well, that's great defense by Ayton.
And then Booker exploding to the basket, man.
Not giving up on the play. Devin Booker got his mind made up.
Ayton misses badly. Didn't look like a great shot there. Mitchell gets past Bridges again and scores again, plus a foul. That's five on Bridges. And wow, Donovan Mitchell having another spectacular night to 31.
My goodness, one-on-one, accelerates, stops on a dime, give him 9 cents change, takes the contact, and finishes. How about that move?
Mitchell, again, a great move. Scoops it, trying to score against Ayton. Can't. Paul quickly ahead to Booker. Driving, and Clarkson gets two and ties it at 91.
And then off to the races. Touch pass, throw ahead to Booker. Smart move by Clarkson.
Kirk gets past O'Neal, floats it up, around and out. Rebounded by Utah. 15 seconds to go. Jazz down three. Mitchell takes the three and hits it. Ties it at 102 with 10 seconds to go. What a shot. Donovan Mitchell, 36 points.
Needing a three, pushing the basketball, willing to roll the dice, knocks down the long ball.
Two players in foul trouble heading into this extra session as the Suns win the tip and Booker gets a layup.
You see the jump ball. Gobert tries to tap it back. He taps it to
Joel. Now, boy, Gobert was open there. Mitchell turns back, spins against Paul, puts up the shot, kisses it home off the window. 38 for Mitchell. Now Mitchell charged with defending Booker, who's got 32 points. Shot clock at 8. Booker driving, pulls up, scores! Booker with 34, the lead back to 5 for the Suns.